Welcome back to Hitman. Okay, well, this time we're going to use the bandaged man disguise again. But there's a challenge. If you happen to have a gun, when you go into the facility as a patient, then there's a challenge for that. That'll give you another level 18. Then I've got a couple other things I want to try to do. Once we get to level 19, then we can be a... Actually be as dressed up as a doctor starting out the operating theater, so possibly I can do one challenge that requires you to poison the stem cells. It requires a high level. High level suit to open that door. Anyway, so let's get going. Okay, it is true. She starts right there. Unfortunately, you can't start with a gun. Anyway, but that's okay. Alright, so let's go get the scissors because I needed something to go through. It seems a bit silly, you know, that, actually, I don't need to be able to throw anything because the guy will challenge me. But if I want to be able to get a gun, I need to get a guard in the bathroom first, so... Let's find the restrooms. So I'm going to save right quick. Always a good thing to do. He goes that way, the other guy will come by eventually.
I have intel.
Oh, there he is.
Well,
I track that opportunity.
This is quite fascinating. The bandaged patient is Jason Portman, former CEO of Quantum Leap. According to my intel, he has undergone full facial reconstruction and is scheduled for bandage removal today. And get this, he's going for the full Helmut Kruger look.
Gotta take this guy first, though. They'll be coming in here in a minute. To look at himself. Maybe not so quick. After all, he's still standing over there. Okay, so I'll save him again in case I get the time enough. They're talking. Okay, well, I've got the gun now. It's the important thing. Okay, let's reload. Okay, I can get the security guard in there after I get this guy. He started moving quicker than I expected. I'll be over here when he moves, when he walks around, so he'll come in here.
Looking much better today, sir. Shut up, Helm. No, wait, you're not Helm. Hey, bad form, dude. You stole my idea. Hey, look, asshole. Maybe you can find someone else to emulate? How about, Jordan Cross? He's hot, right? Wow, this is super embarrassing. At least we don't attend the same social circles. Shut up, we don't, right? I've got connections. I can make you disappear for good! Hey! Gotcha.
Gom is such an incredible place. The medical facilities are beyond anything I've ever seen in the world. Well, with the exception of perhaps Kronstadt HQ or Ether's R&D facility in Johannesburg. Must be good to get out a little, stretch those legs. I do love the options available here at Gamma, but I imagine it can get tedious to lie in bed all day. If you haven't been to the gym yet, you should really go. I hope you're holding up all right. I read the latest test results that Kai published on the internal network. You're in good shape, Mr. Foreman. Might want to cut back on the sake, but otherwise you're doing well. Should be able to go back home real soon.
Smart way to get inside, 47. Well done.
Mr. Portman, thank you for-
Let's have a look at you, Mr. Portman. Be still as I remove the bandages. Oh my, it's astonishing. Not only are you the spitting image of Helmut Kruger, the swelling has completely subsided and there's not a trace of bruising. If I didn't know any better, I'd say you'd never undergone surgery. It's perfect. Simply perfect. I'm sorry. This is very emotional for me.
Too long. Shows off the body where it was. It's like you get pinned on his body's found. Wait for her to move. All right. Okay. Disguise time. Now she wears scissors. Okay, well, before we go any further, there's a poison in the structure of Mugendi. In order to do an alternative to what my original plan was, he's gonna find it. I think it's over here on the table. But somehow, that's against the law, which is weird. save my game here. Well, the early ones doesn't matter.
Hey, Mister, who are you again?
So let's just go get myself a guard outfit. I'm a bit lost. Up here.
How are you, Doctor?
I'm fine. I meant to do, that's what I did, right? Okay. No more conscious witnesses. Not really mean to do that, but you know it works. hope so too.
How you been?
I've been fine. How you been?
That is the right side of donor heart destined for Soders. This is what he sold out the ICA for.
Can't get in there quite yet.
Hey, so you're the curator you researched, right?
Let me guess.
See if I get up here.
That is Eric Soders, former training director at the ICA. Regrettable.
It's gonna happen. Yeah, that was enough. Alright, now I know exactly what you do. I see you do it. So let's go back down. this guy to come back to where he was. Reload and do what I was going to do. Gotta wait because he likes to go back and forth. Not sure why. He just does. Did I destroy that? I'm pretty sure I did. Nope, didn't yet. Now I have. Up one level. Right, fold all the way around.
Doctor?
47, I have intel.
In case I mess up the fight. Save games. Doctor. Same game again, because I'm going to want to knock out the doctor if I wanted to be able to do the surgery myself. There's a challenge for that. Surgeon to come back. That's where this guy takes forever. Surgeon. Thank you. Actually, I can tag the opportunity to find the surgeon. Servant. Surgeon. Didn't help me because whatever, anyway. There we go. Now let's see if we can.
I can't commit some deaths in 1970. Need another pill. The effect is waning.
This will show you the restoration.
Hey, I get it. Not apparent way. Lead the way.
Soders down. To be honest, I'm not sure what to feel about this one. Well, that's for another time. Yamazaki awaits.
So I should be able to get back in as I load the game. Well, let's save this game. RD. do a number of things at the same time. Just click it. Let's load the previous game.
Well done, 47. This should provide you with the means to get close to Soders.
Okay, well, I can't get away that way. What if I go this way? Oh, this looks familiar. All right. I just gotta figure out where to go. I think it's one. Okay, right, so I gotta go through here. Okay, so you go out the way out the staircase. I think it'll be the one I'll go for. System self-control. Staircase on the other side of the... here in case I get spotted somehow. Oops, not that guy. I'm fine. How are you? That'll do it.
Soda's down. To be honest, I'm not sure what to feel about this one. Well, that's for another time. Yamazaki awaits.
She sure does. All the Yamazakis I can.
Paging, hospital director Nakamura. Nakamura-san, please come to the operating theater. Start.
I could take a ticker easy enough.
Sorry, you're not allowed to be here, sir. Please leave.
That's
to go, so I can go. Thank you.
That is Yuki Yamazaki, former lawyer to the Yakuza and current operative for Providence.
Right.
Hello there, sir.
Form should still be there. I left him. The bodies are still here too. Until you're back. Here she comes now. Why not? Anyway, whatever. Maybe now here she comes. Nobody could see me from the other windows either. That's kind of nice. Coming slowly. save.
That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
All right, let's get out of here. Take the very gondola I've been trying to figure out to sabotage all this time. If I wish to do that, I think I do. Out the window, that's like, what the heck? Yeah, nothing through. I did. Locked load out of slots. It's about time. Well, in that case, there's one more thing I want to try before I go. Well, no, I had to finish the entire mission then if I just took her out with the thing. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. We are done. Maybe there's some more challenges. I may do a couple of quick challenges next time and then play the credits and stuff. But until then, thanks for watching. I really hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, I have more. Over there on the left side of the screen, you will find a playlist for this game and a video that YouTube thinks you might like right below that. And also, I would appreciate any likes and subscribes or comments you'd wish to leave. Thanks again.